The BJP MP from Maharashtra Zakula, Sanjay Dhotre, has said that his comments on farmer suicide were sparked outrage but taken out of context. While speaking at a conclave organized by an agriculture college in his constituency on Saturday, Dhotre had reportedly said, "I feel the policies are the biggest culprit. There have been times when I have spoken in despair. But let the farmers die if they must. Those who wish to continue farming will do so anyway." After the comment sparked outrage, he said that the statement had been shown out of context by television channels. The controversial remark came at a time when 12 farmers from Vidarbha have committed suicide in 72 hours. Dhotre had earlier quoted controversy when he organized a lavish wedding for his son even when people in his state were dying of hunger.
Powered by NNIS.